So one more time, welcome everybody, special to all the guests on behalf of your host. It's June 22nd. My name is Thomas or Tom Schmidt, speaking to you from beautiful Dubai. There are so many more are going to log in. So let's give it another 2 minutes before we are kickstarting it. The presentation will not take longer than 30 minutes, but we will have with Carsten, our partner, who are going to answer all your questions, no matter if it is from existing partners slash customers or from guests being with us tonight. Looking forward to this presentation, looking forward to show you something truly insane, and 2 more minutes to go. Grab a pen and a paper and prepare for a sleepless night.
It's my life. I can do what I like. For the price of a smile, I gotta take it to your eye. So I can feel it, cause it feels right. And it's so nice. And I'm moving on again this time. It's forever. It gets better, and I like how it feels. 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 Make us one, let's make a beautiful world. Take my hand, it's alright, cause tonight we can fly. So we can live in, cause it feels right, and it's so nice, and I'm doing all the things.
So one more time, welcome everybody. A special greetings are going to all the guests coming from all across the globe. That's truly amazing to see. And we have some real legends with us tonight. And this, even though it's only a product presentation out of the entire offer, EaseMe, QuickX, CN Exchange. Stay tuned, 1 more minute to go and we are kicking it. So, 1 more time, and finally, welcome and hello to this webinar. Give me a quick information, as long as you're not incognito with us in the text chat. Let me know that you can hear me loud and clear. Then we are going to start, and we also record this presentation tonight. It will take roughly 30 minutes, and there is at the end directly the chance to open up the chat again to ask all the questions you have. Give me a quick feedback. Thank you so much. Clear from Germany. That's so good. Okay, perfect. Chrissy, Switzerland. Super, super, super. So let me close down the chat. Just for the time being, at the end, you are more than welcome to add your input, give us your feedback, and we will start right into the presentation. Here we are. So welcome, ladies and gentlemen, tonight, 22nd of June. It is roughly 7 p.m. Dubai time. Or whenever you are watching this recording, and I'm so excited to share something with you. You know, guys, I am doing affiliate marketing and a business like that for 31 years. I will introduce myself in a little while. But I never made a presentation just for one product out of roughly a billion potential products and services being sold over our marketplace, Izmi. But this product, this service, this offer is just insane. It's too cool. We are talking about the QCX payment token. We are talking about cryptocurrency, but not about try and error. We are talking about something real serious. And we just launched a so-called minting contract as part of our product offers. And if you understand the power, what it means to earn a passive income for the next 10 years in an amount and in a number and in a, how can I say, in an orbit which was never seen before, you will understand why myself, as well my partner Carsten, which you can see below, and thousands of people across the globe are going crazy about it every single day. Let me quickly introduce myself, Thomas Schmitz. I'm the handsome guy on the upper left side, talking to you from Dubai. I'm not an English native speaker, what you already could find out. I'm originally from Germany. I married one wife, I have to mention it, living here in Dubai, three kids, two dogs, one cat, and like I said, 31 years in the industries. And recently I got appointed as a QuickX advisory board member. What means QuickX? I will share with you just in a moment. Let me also introduce the gentleman below, which is Carsten Gotovi, a friend I know more or less the same time. And he will take care together with me of the workshop at the end. We will give you examples. We will give you all the information you need, no matter if you're a guest or if you're a partner already. This will not be part of the recording. The recording will only be about the presentation, about the minting contract itself. And those are the two gentlemen who made this all happening. Those are two young entrepreneurs from New Delhi, India. I'm talking to about Dr. Vaibhav Adlakar, you can see to the left side, the CEO and founder, as well about Dr. Kshitij Adlakar, the COO founder. And what those gentlemen put together in the past 10 plus years is nothing but miraculous. Let's see on the right-hand side what they already established. First of all, 10 years back, they founded a company called Seco Genius. It has nothing to do, more or less, about what we are talking tonight. But it's important to understand that they are, with their company already today, belong or among the 10 biggest cybersecurity companies, serving companies like airlines, like insurance companies, like banks, like even governments who are taking their support, their service in order to make everything related to internet more secure. 3 years ago, they started a project called QuickX, and QuickX had one goal: to make crypto, to make blockchain industry, to make everything related to this brand new way of payments, let's put it this way, possible and accessible into the day-to-day life by lightning transactions, swapping, scalability, and so on and so forth. That was their start into the crypto world. Having this done, by the way, very successful done, as in 2017, the only company around the globe who made the ICO in record-breaking time working, they decided to also come up with an own exchange. This also got started just a few days back and will be in full-fledged within the next 90 days. I'm talking about CN Exchange, a consumer-centric exchange, which is even giving 50% of whatever they are making on profit back to the users, offering absolutely exclusive and special tools and features to the crypto world outside. And again, just recently, Izmi, a marketplace, got launched. The goal in Izmi is, over the next 3 to 6 months, is to offer more or less everything people like you and me have to purchase every single day, online and offline, for a better rate. I'm talking about loyalty programs, I'm talking about cashback, I'm talking about exclusive products and so much more. And Rizo, I will not touch this too much, is a company for those affiliates who like to make part or full-time earnings possible. Just get back to your host who invited you to this webinar to find out how you can step into it if you like. But Izmi has one merchant which is called CN Exchange, beside Amazon, beside Zalando, beside Booking.com and all the other merchants. But CN Exchange, this is what we are talking about today. What you can see as well, this is a valid company offices, main one, Malta, so it's EU based. The main office, a big building, is in India, in New Delhi, but also here in the UAE, in Dubai, we are located. And now let's directly go into it. And what you have to understand is, what all we are talking about tonight, or whenever you are watching the recording, is not something like, oh, it's just our vision, and we hope that sometime we probably get listed and there will be a demand for our token. Not at all. What you can see, the QCX token, which is a cryptocurrency belonging to the QuickX protocol, is listed already in four big exchanges. Soon it will be number five, which is our own exchange. And the trading volume in the past 15 months already exceeded more than $500 million. Why is that important? Because whatever I'm going to share with you today on behalf of your host is about crypto, is about our token. So it's so important to understand and to see that whenever you need real money, fiat money, to pay your bills, you can always cash out, because on the market there's big volumes traded every single day. We already made it into the 200 top cryptocurrencies on CoinMarketCap. And if you are a professional, you know we are talking about thousands and thousands and thousands of cryptos out there. Also important is, because right now the whole project gets started, the QuickX protocol, making crypto available and usable in everybody's day-to-day life, is featured in media houses all over the time, thousands of reports, big reports, talking about the advisory board with people such as John Daly, or which is a former Malta finance minister and EU commissioner as well, George Sebastiao, the CEO from Huawei, Nasdaq listed company CEOs, and by the way, myself as well. So you can read about it everywhere, but this is just the beginning. When I learned one thing in this industry is, when do you get the information? And I can congratulate you. This is the very first official presentation you are being with us. So you get really firsthand information. The vision of QuickX is quite easy. We want to make sure, and we want to facilitate the mass acceptance of crypto, and especially about QCX, using our QuickX protocol in the day-to-day life, as already mentioned. And doing this, it means we have to make sure that the awareness, hey, there is not only Bitcoin, there is not only Ethereum, there is a token called QCX having a real use case, which means usability, utility behind, and we will take it to each and every corner in the world. And now we are coming to the product I was mentioning on the very first slide. This was never seen before. So please listen very careful. Make notes if you have questions. If you are live with us June 22nd, you can ask them right in the webinar. To all others, let's get back to the guy who invited you. He will help you out. Minting means it's a proof of stake system in order to verify, to validate blocks on the blockchain, validate transactions, and whenever this happens, you will get rewards. You will get more tokens. Maybe you heard about this when we are talking about Bitcoin, even if you are brand new to all this, but maybe the media gave you just recently the information. There was a wording called Bitcoin halving. What does it mean? You also probably heard that the electricity which is needed to mine Bitcoins is incredibly high. So all those companies, those mining farms, mining companies, has to move to countries with low electricity costs to be still efficient. If you look at this chart, you can see the difference between minting, what we are going to offer to you today, to mining, which is proof of work, which means a computer has to do a certain task, let's put it this way, and for doing so, there's a chance to mine more Bitcoins. And if we compare both ideas regarding the energy consumption, in minting it's very, very low, and in mining it's very, very high, as just stated. The cost of the hardware, same thing, very high when it comes to Bitcoin mining or any other mining coin, and very low when it comes to minting. The risk, very important if you are talking about a product such as ours. Looking at the mining, it means the increase of the so-called difficulty level for each mining computer. is going to increase, which same time means the output, the profit, is going to decrease. But in minting, there's no impact at all. It's completely always the same, which gives you the peace of mind to know exactly what are you going to earn on rewards every single day. There is no chance of a little more, a little less. It's no question of, oh, it's an average of, not at all. It's always safe. The rewards in minting are only based on how many token you are holding. Holding more token means more rewards. In mining, it's again different. Having the best computer, being able to solve those mathematics problems, those tasks they have to do in order to mine tokens, is the only way to be able to get rewarded, okay? The efficiency I was talking about, the rewards are increasing with the token holding increasing, which means once you see it is working and you add more tokens to your portfolio, you will right away start earning more with fixed amount every single day. While in mining, you need to upgrade the hardware from time to time, very, very much often, because it's always a question, the processor power, the entire computer setup needs to be always at the latest situation which is available. And talking about the security and the transparency, this is another very big point, and I will come back to this at the end of the presentation. Minting is completely decentralized. There is no manipulation possible. It's completely based on blockchain. Only question is how many tokens you own, how many you're going to earn. When you are talking about mining, it's a bit different because it's similar a bit to OPEC situation of the resources, of the decisions being made, how many oil is going to be, how can I say, produced, it's the wrong word, but I told you I'm not a native English speaker. That means some miners are just working together in order to get to a certain result. Now, let's talk about more in details. What means minting? What is our minting contract all about? What is the reason that people around the globe are going crazy? And not only crypto, how can I say, experienced people? No, I'm talking about people like you and me who got an understanding that this is the future, but this is a perfect entrance with, like I said, an insane reward system behind. We from QuickX, we are setting up a so-called validator node for you, which is taking care of all these validation activities, the transaction verification I was talking about. So it's not on you. You only hold your tokens, and as longer you hold them and as more you hold them, you get more profit. That easy as it. The infrastructure is in place. It's happening around the clock, 24/7. New tokens are being minted and given to you. And due to their background being from Secugenius, you can be sure that the security, which is called the HSM, the hardware security module, is making sure that we are completely free from possible threats and having a 24/7 running system in place. So what does it mean for you? Like I said, if you hold a certain amount of QCX token, you are going to get rewarded every single day. And the rewards are very clear calculated. And the second part here is giving you an idea. If you hold 1% of the total supply, which means of all QCX tokens in the market, that means for you 1% of all transaction fees taken from the users is going to you. And if you hold 10 times more, you will earn 10 times more. That's the only idea. It's a pro rata system. And to make it a bit more like in a philosophy way, it's always better to be a part of a big pool and get only a small piece out of a very much bigger cake. At the end of the day, the rewards are higher compared to a single person trying this on his or her own. So why you should opt for this QCXP minting? By the way, this P means payment. Our QCX token will be renamed in 20 months from now to QCXP. That's why it is called QCXP minting today. And here you see the main benefits. First of all, security. So when you are going for this product, you are deciding for a certain amount, which goes all the way from $500 worth of QCX token to $5,000 worth of QCX token, or several $5,000 contracts, which is already happening every single day. Those tokens you are going to buy and put into this minting contract will be in a security vault. You are the owner. You are the only one who owns those tokens, and once the 20 months contract time is over, you will get your security vault back. So all the tokens you're putting in the beginning will get back to you in full. And so there's also no need for you to do anything, to think about hardware installation, the cost, the operations itself. Everything will be done from our end. The QCXP company with their hardware and software facilities, with their entire support team, they are doing it for you. Even the payouts you don't have to care about, because automatically every single week at the same moment, the rewards are going paid to you every week for the next 20 months. You even don't have to put a personal withdrawal request to the system. The whole system is, of course, made very smart, which basically means there is a capping to the maximum you can earn, and this capping is 100%. So the maximum you can take out of this offer is double the number of token you initially put into this minting contract. So if you put 1 million token, you can get another 1 million. That's the maximum. Here we're talking about 100%. There is a capping to have the whole product available for the next 4 or 5 years to make something in the market which never was seen before. The entire distribution of the token, again, are made very smart, always ensuring that the supply in the market is controlled. For each one who wants to buy, there will be always enough token for them in place, but same time, not too many to bring the price down. That's the idea of our controlled distribution. And the mega highlight is what I put even here with another color. It's a free virtual minter. For the same amount you are going to make a minting contract, you will get a so-called virtual minter. And this works for you for the next 10 years with an output which is nothing but insane. And I'm going to explain it to you in a little while. Let's talk first about what are the products we are offering, what are the 4 batches available for a customer. First of all, let me one more time explain to you, this product is exclusive to EaseMe customers. So once this presentation is done, you need to get back to the one who invited you to this presentation, to this recording, whatever. Get a referral link, because we are based, everything is based on referrals. Get back to the one, sign up at EaseMe, which is our marketplace, and it's completely free of charge, because only being an EaseMe customer, you will have access to those products. And now you decide, okay, I will put a $500 minting contract. So you're paying $500 worth of QCX tokens. You get rewarded 18% annually, and not up to 18%, you get 18% based on the US dollar amount, which is based on $500. The payout, like I told you, happens every week, and every day you are seeing your rewards getting into your account. You can monitor it from everywhere in the world in real time. This contract always runs 20 months, and like I said, the maximum you can take out is 100%, which means the same amount of token you get in initially is the maximum you can take out. Plus, now you get also this virtual minter. It has a worth of $500, and here there is another 15% paid to you for the next 10 years. What does it mean? Beside our minting contract, you can decide to put, for example, your rewards into this minter. You can decide to buy from time to time from the exchange more QCX, seeing probably the rate going up. And you can put more and more and more to this minter to enjoy 15% annual rewards for the next 10 years. And you can upload into your virtual minter of up to 1.5 times of the minting contract value, which means if you put, for example, if you buy for $500, let's say 50,000 token, talking about 1 cent, then you can put up to 1.5 times, which is 75,000 token maximum to this minter, and enjoy 15% paid on the token amount. By full flexibility, by full liquidity, you can always decide, take out, bring back, put more. It's completely peace of mind for you, but an output which was never seen before. And the same works for the other three contracts, 1,000 to 2,500, or what obviously most people are doing, the $5,000 contract. And it's more than 90% of all customers who are going for the 5K contract. Same system, the rewards are 14%. It's working again, 20 months. But here you are getting a virtual minter worth $5,000, which means 2.5 times. It's kind of leverage of the initial tokens you can upload to it. And I will give you an example at the very end so you get an idea what we are talking about here. Like I said, it's completely insane. It's the perfect way to enter the crypto world using a token which has no try and error and hope, but a traded token with the usability and the utility which gives the analysts a clear picture that this has only one way, and this way is up. And it's my personal opinion as well. Quick look into the back office. The product will be purchased at our merchant CN Exchange. You can see in this example, here was a $5,000 contract made few days back. The price of the QCX token that time was roughly 1 cent something. So 400,000 and more QCX token are in the security vault. This stays the token of the owner of this contract, and after 20 months they will be given back. But every single day now, tokens are getting into the system. As you can see, the rewards in QCX, even in US dollars, this will be changed now because everybody is going to QCX payout only. So we will stop the US dollar piece, because the US dollar stays always the same, while the QCX has a good chance even to increase. And you can see every day your input, you see how many days are already paid, how many pending days you have. And like I said, every week automatically it gets distributed to your wallet. So again, what is this virtual minter? This minter, it's like a device, a virtual device, where you can add as many, according to your contract, tokens you like to put. You can monitor it using your smartphone, your tablet, whatever. And it generates up to 25%. This is an example of the $5,000 contract. It's 25% every year. And it's a fixed amount. It's not a try and error and hope amount for the next 10 years to come. You don't need any special skills. You have just this product, and it works for you like a Swiss clock around the clock. And this makes minting possible for each and everybody. Please remember, the whole idea at QuickX was to make crypto, to make this new payment way, which will go all over the world. I believe you are with me. There is no doubt about this. This will make it available for each and everybody. The only thing is, I need a mobile phone. So no matter which area, which village we are talking about, this is an opportunity for millions and even billions of people around the world to get benefits by this new wave of payment system of currencies, cryptocurrencies, blockchain industry. And you do it from anywhere and anytime. You sit at home, you are working, you are enjoying your holiday, whatever you are doing, everything works behind the scenes for you. It's a kind of plug and play. Go to the website, monitor what's going to happen, and enjoy your daily rewards. And this is truly passive income. Guys, I told you, this is not a business presentation. Yes, we have a referral program. And if you like, check with the one who invited you. And maybe this is something you like to take place and you like to enjoy as well, part-time, full-time, totally up to you. But the product itself is passive income. I mean, 25% every year for the next 10 years. This is quite cool. This is true passive or residual income. This is what people are really looking for nowadays. And the system and the experience of the people behind, the two founders and a team of up to 100 employees around, making sure that it is running 24 hours around the clock, very robust. It's nothing to be worried about. And the main highlight you can see here, you are always, always in control of your token. They are yours. When you decide Tuesday morning, I don't want anymore, I need my tokens, I want to cash it out because I need rupees, dirhams, dollars, euro, it is up to you. You can take out a bit, everything, half of it, you can put it back in, you can monitor the price on the market and you grab the best moment, let's put it this way, when to cash out a bit, to make your dreams come true, to buy a car, to go on holiday. You are in control and you are the owners of the tokens anytime. So it's completely your decision how many you put in your virtual minter, how long, but the overall time frame is 10 years and you can use it as much and best if as you want. And like I promised in the very beginning, all is fully decentralized. That means it's completely trustless, it's completely transparent, it's completely secure, it's completely possible for you to monitor on the blockchain. Everything is taking place decentralized on the blockchain. There's no manipulation possible. And if you're brand new to it, check it out, Google a little bit, and to see this June 22nd, 2020, probably it's one of the best days in your life when it comes to do something for you, for your family, for your kids, and even for your grandkids. And another very important slide, and this is basically the last slide beside my example, is what is these tokens about? When we are talking about gold, when we are talking about bitcoins, that's for sure very good. And especially having these corona times, these insecure times, people are looking for alternatives. Gold is a perfect way to keep and to storage your funds. Same with the Bitcoin, for sure. But this is always a little bit compared to shares, to see how companies are doing, how a special investment product are doing. It's more about speculation because the use case is not there yet. But this is totally different with our QCX token. Because we not only offer the utility, for example, in order to use our QuickX protocol and send cryptocurrencies in real time, we call it lightning transaction, which basically means I am owing Carsten half Bitcoin, I send it from here, I press a button, and in the same moment in Germany, it makes bing, 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 and the half Bitcoin is at his place. This always costs fees. Those fees will be paid in QCX. We are offering swapping. More or less each and every token and coin can be swapped around. I need Bitcoins, but I have Ethereum, it's one click. I want to turn my QCX into US dollar Tether, no problem, one click. I want to go for Ripple, but I have only Matic. It's absolutely flawless working, and the fees for each and every transaction is going to be paid in QCX. Our CNX exchange, which just got launched, there are also fees, all transactions, everything, all trading tools you are using, there's always little fees. Those fees are going to be paid with the QCX token. And last but not least, our Kickstarter programs. We are helping good projects around the world who need the market maker, who needs the community, which we have with tens, thousands, and even hundreds of thousands of people around the globe. We are helping them to get alive and to step into such a Kickstarter program. If you like it, if others like it, always the only way to get aboard, to get a share of one of those programs is by paying in QCX. But there's also the utility behind, and this makes us so unique because QuickX has own products. For example, our first smart mining watch, where you are getting paid as more you are running, as more you are jogging, as more sports you are doing in cryptocurrency. This smartwatch you can pay 100% using the QCX token. Our Easme Mall, which is going to launch within the next 2 months, have patented products, very cool merchandise, and you can pay up to 100% using QCX. We even will, in the next future, open the gateways to offline stores. Means stores, shops around the corner in your downtown area where you can go and you see a QuickX logo and you can use your QCX to pay for the goods you need. The membership for our Easme marketplace, I told you it's totally free, but there is a way to go for a $49 or a $99 annual subscription for just one reason. to make more out of it, to get more benefits, higher cashback, bigger rewards, even for this minting contract. Those memberships can be paid in 100% QCX. And in some countries, such as India, you can even pay parts of your utility bills using QCX. And if you understand this, that it's not anymore a vision. Now we are talking about a payment token, having the ability to go to the moon. Nobody knows, and I'm by far not the one telling you, oh, this token from today, 1.3, 1.4, 1.5 cent will go to 10 cent, 20 cent, a dollar or more. Future will show. But getting an idea, make up your mind, understand what's going to happen and see this already is prepared for the past 3 years. So how you get aboard, how you make use of it. First of all, you need to get back to the one who invited you to this presentation. That's easy, because without being an EaseMe customer, you cannot purchase this product for you and your loved ones. So you will receive a certain link from your host, you register. As I said, it's free of charge, done. Tip, if you are smart, you decide to go for the so-called Super Saver membership. It's $99 per year, and it gives you much more benefits in the entire EaseMe portal, but also 5% additional rewards on whatever we were talking about today in regards to our minting contract. So all in all, the rewards are going up all the way to 18.9% in total. And once you are in EaseMe, then you need to get your account in our exchange, because this is the merchant who is selling this minting contract. Again, it's free. Only one big information for you: when you register in our cnexchange.io, you need to do this using the very same email address you also have used by registering at EaseMe, because only that identifies you being an EaseMe customer, and only that way the minting contract offer will be applicable, available for you. It's exclusive for EaseMe, so make sure to register in CN Exchange using the same email address you have been using in EaseMe before. And then it's all up to you, up to 25% for the next 10 years. And what I'm going to showcase you in this presentation is a very rough idea to get an idea. This will be more sophisticated in the next few days. As I said, this is the first official presentation. And this one I personally put together as an advisory board member. It's not coming from the company, and it's missing out so many features. But only having this very, very rough idea, it gives you probably an understanding why people are going crazy from all over the globe, from Vietnam and Philippines, all over Africa, of course, the entire European Union, North and South America, the people are going crazy. So let's make an example. Let's say, okay, I have $5,000. Anyway, I wanted to do it a bit different than my granny and my grandpa did in the past. And I know the future is cryptocurrency. So you go for a $5,000 minting contract. And I put this example from today. Today, the price is roughly 1.4 cent. On our exchanges. So you will get roughly 350,000 total. All right, they go into your security vault, they will stay there, and after 20 months, they get out to you again. Now, being at the 5K minting contract level, your earnings will be 14%. Being a super saver, it gets you 5% on this 14% on top, so it's not mentioned here. Going just for the 14%, as it is based on the US dollar value, it means every year $700 worth of QCX token getting you are getting to your account, and it will be going to your wallet every week automatically. Assuming the price is not going to change, this means 83,000 token in the next 20 months. And all in all, having your security vault of 350,000 token plus the 83,000 token roughly, then we are talking about 430,000 token after 20 years. Let's say the price will stay. I mean, this is a very stupid example, because probably the price goes down because the company will collapse, which, believe me, will not be the case. So the moment all this in place, there is, in my humble understanding, just one way, and this is up. But assuming the price will just stay, you will just get $6,062, which is nice. Assuming the price is going to 2 cents, we are talking about $13,000. 22 cents, why I put 22 cents? Because just after the ICO, we went to 22 cents. So people are understanding the idea. Not everybody were able and, how can I say, smart enough to wait having everything in place, which now is the case. I just tell you, this token already been to 22 cents. Here we are talking about almost $100,000. And I don't want to put numbers for a dollar or even more. This is absolutely up to you, just to give you an idea. This is the base, guys. Now let's talk about the minting, the virtual minter. Having this package in place, you can put into this virtual minter all in all up to a maximum of 875,000 tokens, which basically means your initial tokens times 2.5, because this is a leverage you are getting with the 5K package. I'm putting only an example of saying, okay, I put another $5,000 of token in this minting contract. As of now, it will give you 350,000 token. And now, guys, listen carefully. This virtual minter is giving you the 25% based on your token amount, not on the dollar amount like it was shown in the first example. 25%, it's roughly 87,500 token you get annually, always having this same price in mind. So after 10 years, we are talking about 1.22 million token. This is unbelievable. You can now do the calculation with the token price. I don't want to even give you an idea, but I can tell you people not only like Carsten, who is going to take over in a little while, but also other experts are saying this is insane. You know, a Bitcoin from $9,400 today to go to $18,000 will probably take some time. But a token with this ability from 1.4 cent probably to 2.8 cent, which is again doubling of the price, can happen more or less overnight. Future will show. And like I said, in this example, there's not even the idea behind that you are free to put your benefits you are getting on the first contract every week to your virtual minter, which means you will put more and more and more because you have the flexibility and the freedom, hopefully, to keep this money in for a certain time. We are talking about insane rewards. I hope this gives you a little bit of an idea. This is the way how it goes. It was taking a bit more than 30 minutes. I hope you don't mind. For all those being live with us, we will open up the chat for your questions. Carsten will go through it. We'll do some examples as well. And for all others, get back to the one who invited you. Make sure to be on the next trainings and webinars. There's so much more blockbusters to come in regards to EaseMe, in regards to Rizo, and in regards to CN Exchange, probably the best exchange in the world. Your host will even tell you how you can get a share every month from the profit this exchange is making. Thank you so much for being with us. This was for the recording, guys. And now let me open up the chat again and let me know what do you think. Carsten, I heard you're already with me, right?
Yes, Tom, I'm with you. I listen all the way. Thank you very much for this great and clear presentation. I hope you can hear me as well.
Perfect.
Very nice. Can you just go to one slide further with these numbers you just have shown?
Yes.
You can use this a little bit as a basis to talk about. I will try to use my pen to make some notes if that is working. So, I think everybody on your call, I hope you understood what that means. And as Tom said, he has not even mentioned what it means if you take your daily, weekly reward tokens on top into your virtual minter. He has not even mentioned after 20 months that he could use his then again free token, 350,000 on top of the free minter. And along with this units he was buying in the beginning, it's just an example. We can play so many kind of numbers up and down. It's very amazing to see what's coming out. I made some calculation last couple of days. I used my Excel spreadsheet to check what will happen if I do all that. So it's really amazing. So we have said 350,000 token is the base number of that minting contract. And the factor 2.5 gives you this bigger numbers, 875,000. That is the capacity of your daily contract. And I wanted to know, how long does it take if I take all my rewards and after 20 months, my initial tokens and the extra tokens I was going to buy with this $5,000 extra, how long does it take to get the account full? It is something like 3 to 4 years and the account is full. Full, no more token anymore, which means any reward, anything coming out is going to be taken out in a regular wallet. You can take it, you can spend it, you pay your bills, you pay your electricity, you pay your phone bills, whatever you like. It's really crazy. This 875,000 times 25%, that is so much what you get out of it. It's really crazy. I guess you may have some question for your understanding. The chat is open. I can see now what are you maybe writing. If you have any specific question to this minting contract, just let me know and see what is there. A couple of times I got the question from people, what shall I do? If I really have X amount of dollars, shall I put 50% into a minting contract and shall I put 50% directly in QCX and put them into the virtual minter? It's a very good idea. You're very fast in returning, in returns, but maybe you understand the importance of having this virtual minter in his maximum capacity, maybe to gain certain space left to put all your rewards in the future, and just think about the interest on interest effect. Just make your own math on Excel and put in the amount of token you are planning to put in, calculate 25%, and leave them in the account. And based on the new number, the next year you get 25% on top. And you repeat this 10 times. So you will find out the account is filled very fast. You have a passive income. You have a passive growth of worth of your net value. And you can just enjoy. And these numbers are really, really insane year after year. So what do you think about this? How do you like it? Just give me a little feedback in the chat if you like, so I can see if you can understand my words, if the sound is fine, and if you have any question on that topic. Arild, when you have 500 plus 3,500 plus 5,000, will this get more in the virtual minter? Yes, Arild, it's a very good question. As long as you put multiple kind of minting contracts in the same account, of course, the capacity of your virtual minting contract will grow. You can simply do the following. You check on each contract, how many tokens have you got? And you know, you see in the back office of the exchange, the total number of QCXP in your vault. And that total number of all three contracts, you multiply with 2.5 and you get the total number capacity of your virtual minter. Yes, you can combine multiple contracts and it makes a lot of sense to do that. My personal recommendation is always to keep enough spare room in that account for the future, because we don't get the right feeling how fast these numbers will grow. So whatever scenario you may have, please make your calculations, put the numbers on an Excel sheet and play around and think about it. I would recommend whatever dollar amount I have in mind, my recommendation, make 2/3 into minting contracts, make 1/3 in buying cash QCX tokens and placing them equally divided in this minting contracts or in this account, and let it work and enjoy it. Just take something out every year and you will see the account will blow. Thank you for that question, Arild. Atish, you have $500 to start, just as an example, with minimum amount. You can explain how I can earn maximum in 1 year, in 2 years, and so on. Yeah, we can do that, of course. If you have a five, let me see how that work with this whiteboard. That's cool. So let's take this example. I hope you can read this. We take a $500 account. We have today the actual price of 1.4 cent, which is in numbers, I'll make it a round number, 35,700 QCXP in your vault. So on that $500, you are getting 18% interest already. That is something which is guaranteed, and this interest will be calculated on a daily basis and will be paid out in form of more QCX tokens, which are booked into your back office every day and once a week. It's a full automatic process. It can be taken directly into your virtual minter. It can be taken out to your QuickX wallet, whatever you like. So that amount is coming automatically. So $500 times 18% is $90 interest in form of tokens for on year basis, and that for the 20 years. But now the thing is, what do I get in this virtual minting contract? If I put this token number, 35,700 times 1.5 in that case, as small as a package, as small as the leverage, as small as the number in this virtual minting account, the capacity is 53,550 QCX. That is the amount, that is the capacity which the account can hold. If you have a couple of dollars extra, you buy some QCX, put them straight in. If you take your regular income in form of tokens, put them straight in. After 20 months, latest after 20 months, you are getting your principal amount of tokens back free, the 35,700, put them on this account because the account is running for 10 years. All right? So you can fill it up quite easily.
Just a second.
And the interest and rewards you have before, and if you may buy here and there a couple of things every month, cost average express, your account is full latest into a year's time. And from that moment, you're getting 15% on that account. It's a small pack.
Carsten.
That's why you get 15%. That is a small number entry issue. If you compare with a bigger parcel, with a $5,000 package, you have 357,000 tokens times 2.5. So you have 535,000 capacity in your account, which is quite a lot. And you have 25%. Which is a lot. So let's make a comparison.
Carsten, can you hear me?
Yes, now I can hear you.
Because I tried several times to get hold on you because I could not see anything being written here. Now I can see the $5,000. But before you were giving so many numbers, I was just wondering if you made some notes which were not visible for us or not.
Oh, that's a good point. That's why I was asking. Not so much. I just noted down $500, which brings you 35,700 tokens, which is $90 of interest every year in form of token.
Okay, the $90 are not there. It's just 500, 35,700, and 15%, nothing else.
Okay, so the top line is not shown. All right. Okay, Chrissy can see it. That's interesting. Cool. Aaron can see it. Great. Thank you very much for your feedback. It's good to know how that works because it's for us a very new tool. We are just learning to use it in a smart way. And Tom, for some reason,
it's just me. I just hear it's only me, obviously. We have this in my chat. I don't know why. So it's all fine. It's all fine.
No problem. Thanks for asking. It's good to see from the other guys that everything is fine. So just let's make a comparison for the 5,000. So the total number is just easy. It's just 10 more. That is the amount of token you are getting now if you make now such a minting contract. And you are getting 14% of that amount on the dollar basis. If you don't have a super saver account, of course, which I recommend because then you get more. But let's go with the basics. This $700 will be paid out daily, calculated in form of more QCX tokens. And every week you can take them out and move them directly into your virtual minter special magic box. That is the case. Now we have a factor of 2.5. So that's a bit more than 1.5. So we take the 357,000 tokens, multiply with 2.5. We have 892,500,000 QCX capacity. Very important, this minting contract comes empty with the right to load up to 892,500 tokens whenever you want. You can pay in, you can take out as much as you like. It's very important to understand that this amazing account, which comes with 25% on quantity of QCX, this account is not calculated on dollar value. Just assume in the beginning you may have another 100,000 tokens available and you put them into your account to start with. 25% is 25,000 tokens every year. If you really use your rewards from the minting contract every week, the number grows steady on. Every year, if you take the 25,000, you don't take them out initially. You make an interest on interest thing. So 100,000 becomes 125. It becomes more than 160 the second year and so on. So the number is increasing. After 20 months, your 357,000 principal tokens will get free. Every month, 10%. And whenever you get these tokens, you can move them if you want into that account, and the interest amount is increasing again. So let's jump a little bit ahead of time. Just think a little bit what is happening in roughly 2 years when you have initially put up 100, 200, 500,000, whatever you have. Maybe you want to buy every month a fixed amount, like a saving contract of X amount of dollars, and put QCX into that account because you get 25% interest on the tokens. After 20 months, you get the 357 in 10 steps. So it doesn't take so much. It will take 2 to 2.5 years, I guess, until the account is full. From that moment, any rewards you are getting, you have to take it, put it on your QuickX wallet, spend it, use it. Maybe you buy another contract to extend the capacity, what you always can do. That's up to you. But I recommend, think twice. As high as the price goes, as less numbers of tokens you need to put into a minting contract, as less numbers capacity the contract and the account will have in future. So I guess it is very important to get this picture and to see it is important to book capacity as early as possible, as long as the token is very cheap. Because now we get 357,000 tokens. If the token goes to 10 cents, I have only 50,000 tokens in my minting contract. I'm getting only 125,000 token capacity in my minting virtual minter contract account, 125,000 only, which is nice, but having 900,000 or 1 million is much nicer because that volume is what counts, because on the volume you are getting 25%. Imagine having 25% on 125,000 token or having 25% on 892,000. It's obviously very important to get in as early as you can, or let's say as economical as you can, as low as the price is for the time being, and I don't think it will stay for long at that level. You get a reasonable, great account and just save your capacity. My personal opinion, you rather buy one or two of these contracts and leave some space open for the near future, and then from that moment onward, you are financially free. And as Tom mentioned in that slide, which we have seen before, we cannot see the slide. Just imagine whatever number you believe the token could have in 2 years, in 3 years, in 5 years. I don't know. I have no glass ball, as I always say. I always say, let's compare what real companies are doing. And we know what Binance has done in 3 years. We know what BNB has started with, 1 cent, 2 cents. We know where it has gone in peak time last year, in autumn time, $30. I don't know if we get this. I don't know how fast it will take. Maybe it takes 8 years until we get to $10 or $20, but that all doesn't matter at all, because that numbers, you have to really put it on paper or make it on Excel, are insane. If you have 892,000 capacity, and if that is full in 2 or 3 years, and you're getting 220,000 tokens, let's make this example. 892,000 maximum capacity. Let's say it's full after 3 years. And whatever return is coming, you have to take it out. 25%. It is yearly 223,000 QCX, and after 20 months, QCXP. This is every year, every year. And your job is now to imagine how much is this in dollar value in future. It is monthly 18,583 QCXP every month. So if you talk about 10 cent, 20 cent, on the last slide, we saw $1 at the highest number. If that happened, whenever we reach $1, it's $18,580 per month. And all the other numbers, it's up to you. It's your imagination. And that's amazing. How to QuickX to pay out so much? It's very simple. They are pay on quantity. And quantity, and that's a very good question, Arvid. The quantity in each account and the quantity in each minting contract will decrease as the price will go up. Just imagine everybody on that call is understanding what we're talking about and is now getting his QCX tokens. All the people coming now, because today it's the first international English-speaking presentation at all. We're just beginning today. Yesterday was Germany, yet today is English international, and we are going to start every day in a different language all these presentations. And we are inviting our existing friends and business partners, and we will get a lot of more who want to have. So now just imagine what will happen if all of you need some QCX to buy on BitMEX. If you buy now $3,000 worth of QCX, the price goes up to 1.5 to 1.6 easily. It means as high as the token price goes, as less token you get into your minting contract, as less token you get in your virtual minting account. Realistic numbers in the near future, in coming weeks, you may have 50, 60, 70,000 tokens in your minting contract, not more, because of the price increase. This tells you how urgent it is to think about it and how important it is to get in early as long as the price stays low. When the price goes up, number goes down. So this example, which I'm showing here, I'm sure maybe 20, 30 people are able to book this and to get this done for themselves, not more. Because more demand, higher price. Higher price, less token, account is smaller. 25% on 100,000 is only 25,000, all right? And after 20 months, the tokens will be freed again. It's an open circle. So that's why it is really, really possible to get this done. So what other question do you have? I hope the important thing what I want to say is really to make up your mind, to see ahead of time. Imagine what will happen with the numbers, make your Excel calculation, but also keep in mind, keep the price in your side. What's the value of the token? Get as cheap as possible your tokens if you don't have enough, and keep an eye on it because the numbers will rise. I don't know how fast, I don't know how high, but I have a feeling with all that utility paying minting contract with QCX, paying memberships with QCX, having our shopping mall very soon open, and so many other stuff we have in place, getting our debit card in future and so on. It means so much demand. And think about all the interest. I may want to recall one little small information. You remember the Binance thing. The BNB token has come to $30 with one single feature. The token was used only for fees on transactions. Nothing else. We do the same, but we have so many other features. So what do you think it's a logical consequence of that? Will the price of that token rise maybe a little bit faster and further in the coming 2-3 years compared to Binance? We know their numbers. It's all given fact. It's just our imagination to know are we going to be as slow as them, or are we going to be a little bit faster? So I have a belief it will be slightly faster, given all the circumstances. And my recommendation is, if you have a X amount of dollar amount, 2/3 minting contract, 1/3 putting them as QCX into the system and let it run and enjoy the fruits, because your account will be full after 2-3 years latest, and make the most out of it. Be smart, be fast. The early bird gets the biggest result. So that's so far from my side. Are there any questions from your side? Is there anything open after all this explanation? If not, I'm done, but we do this again and again. We do workshops and we will help you to understand how the mechanism works.
Can you hear me, Carsten?
Tom, do you have anything to add to complement?
We have to check with your AirPods,
I guess.
Can you hear me?
What do you
Hello? Can you hear me, Mr. Carsten? Hello, Carsten.
Are you still here?
Yeah. Maybe the others can put in the chat that you can hear me, and only he cannot hear me. Can you please use the chat?
Can somebody give me a feedback in the chat if everything is still working? Or I am already out.
Hello.
All right.
Carsten, you cannot hear.
All right. I'm done. I'm ready. And I have to rush a little bit because I have to go to the next webinar, to the next presentation. Cool.
Okay. So, Carsten.
Great. You can hear me. I can see you. Thank you much for your feedback. If you don't have any questions, then I'm done for here right now.
Yeah, also, I believe he cannot hear.
Nobody can hear me. That is interesting.
Something with his AirPods. Carsten, Mann, dann guck in WhatsApp, du Hiopi. So, guys, there's so much to come. I just teasered is our cast, please. Right now in WhatsApp, maybe he gets a message. There's so much cool things to come. I was in touch with the Adlakas today. There will be a brand new presentation with example added to it. And we will, like Carsten said, we will do more and more education to understand really this magic. Where are all those tokens coming from? Produced by the transaction fees, of course, but also in the entire system behind, which is
whatever reason. Mm-hmm. I'm done. Thank you very much. Yeah. Have a nice evening.
Yes, goodbye.
And here you see you next time.
You see, we have thank you, Roland. Yeah, we have to check still things with this conference system. But anyway, there will be with RISO, there will be a full tool product coming, including our own seminar and webinar system. So these challenges will be out. So there's so much to come, guys. It's really, really, really cool. The entire minting, virtual minter, will go live second week of August, and then we can use it from that moment 10 years from that moment. For everybody who has a minting contract already made in the past days or weeks, all of you will get this minter. But like I said, roughly second week of August, it goes live. Before, there's so much more in regards to the CN exchange, which is going to be live. The pipeline is full of great updates to come. Let me also say goodbye here, 8 p.m. now from Dubai. The recording of the presentation will be made available for you later tonight or later tomorrow. Let me put our Telegram channel, telegramteam.quickx.me. Here you will find the recording for your use, for your customers, for your prospects, and so on and so forth. So much to do, so much to come. Thank you so much. Have an outstanding start into the new week. And once we have now everything done and translated, in the next 1-3 days, you will see the full webinar schedule for the upcoming time in so many more languages to come. Appreciate your time. Greetings to all of you. Let's break some records and let's make the QCXP the number one token in the world. Take good care. All the best. Ciao, ciao.